Welcome to another video. This is just a quick update video and Q&A session because a lot of you guys asked questions regarding the Oppo F7 as well as Vivo V9. So I have both the mobiles. I spent with my own money to make review for you guys. This is not a paid unit or anything like that. So this is the Vivo V9 in my hand and I'll go through the questions and answer for you quickly, one by one. Let's go. How much is the resolution of the slow motion video in Vivo V9? Can we change the resolution for the same? So the resolution of the Vivo V9 for the slow motion video is 480x640, which is a very low resolution, but still you get the option of capturing the slow motion, and they have moved the slow motion to the video mode itself. So that makes a lot of sense because they have moved the slow motion video recording to the video mode. Previously it was in take photo ultra, that 4-square mode. Now they have actually moved it. Okay, the next question is Vivo slow motion tutorial. Stay tuned on my channel. I'm making a lot of interesting videos, and slow motion tutorial and interesting slow motion composition videos will be coming soon on this channel. So I suggest you stay subscribed. Vivo V9, I checked the phone update, but I have found no update here and I'm not getting these features. What should I do? Depending on the location, they will release the update one by one. So stay tuned and you might get the update as well. Whenever they release the update, it will be there, but for some reasons they might delay because of some reasons, so that's why you may get the update. Stay tuned. And whenever I open the camera app on the Vivo V9, the brightness goes to maximum. To set it normal to display brightness, what to do? I got this question from two persons actually, that there is a problem while you open the camera app and the brightness goes all the way to the maximum. I suggest you to check the auto brightness. That is the obvious thing first you will do. Just swipe to the notification area or control center for Vivo V9 and you see there if the auto brightness is set to auto actually, because what happens is whenever you open the camera user interface, it gives the maximum brightness. That is why it sets to auto brightness and goes all the way to the maximum, the slider. So what other thing you can do is check the exposure value. Maybe the exposure value has gone to +2 stop. That way whenever you open the camera, it will be too bright enough that you won't see anything properly. That's why I think it is either the EV value or the brightness is set to auto. So that two could be the only settings that is there that you can change and see if it is giving you proper brightness. Otherwise I think there will be problem with the phone. So get that repaired and go to the service center. That's what I can say. The next question is how to take screenshots in Oppo F7. It is very simple. Just swipe 3 fingers downward on any screen that you are, and you will get the screenshot over there. The next question is how to take pictures in 4K. I don't see any option here. Let me quickly check. I open the camera and go to the videos mode here, and I have the 4K option set. And if I tap on the recording button, as you can see, if I just tap on the recording button, you have the shutter clicking button over here. If you just tap on this white circle, then you will get pictures as well while you are capturing video. So that's a good thing. The option is available here. So I hope this makes you clear how to take pictures in 4K. And the next question is Oppo F7 has a slow motion or not? No, Oppo F7 doesn't have slow motion recording. Here's the Oppo F7. And if I go to the video mode here, I don't find any option for slow motion recording. Unfortunately, they have skipped on this Oppo F7. And the next question is one thing you have missed, that is Ultra HD mode is tied up with the professional mode for capturing photos. After the update of Vivo V9, they have moved several settings here and there. So I actually have written in the description section that Ultra HD mode has been moved to the professional mode. So if you just swipe up to and go to the professional mode, there you will find the Ultra HD mode, which captures amazing 63 megapixels of goodness. So that's where it is. So one guy asked me a question that the Oppo F7 actually changes back to its stock launcher whenever you change to any third party launcher, but that's not the case. I have tested it. What you have to do is if you just tap on the launcher and you think that the launcher has been changed, it doesn't work like that. You have to go to the settings and there you go to the app management and then change the home screen default to whatever launcher you prefer. And when you just go back again, and that launcher will be set permanently until you change the other launcher. So that's how you set the launcher, not just by tapping on the launcher icon and you think that the launcher is already set. So that doesn't work like that. So these were the questions I quickly wanted to just answer in one video. I hope this This was helpful to you guys. If yes, please like the video and share with your friends. I'm making lot of interesting videos on this channel, so stay tuned. The DSLR tips and tricks videos is coming soon, and along with that, OnePlus 6 unboxing and my full review of that mobile is also coming, and Oppo F7 versus Vivo V9 comparison videos, a lot of other videos will be coming soon. So stay subscribed and see you all in the next one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.